are a threat to Goa. In fact, when you intentionally allow जो लोकांक केसेस डिटेक्ट जाता कोरोना वायरस अच्छे एंड द लोग गोइंग टू बाहर बेटा दे आर गोइंग टू डिफरेंट स्टेट दे आर गोइंग अक्रॉस द नेशन एंड यू आर इक्वली रिस्पांसिबल फॉर दिस सिचुएशन आई कैन ओनली से इट इज एंटी नेशनल एक्टिविटी ऑन द पार्ट ऑफ द चीफ मिनिस्टर एंड द एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन फॉर नॉट स्टॉपिंग दिस कोविड सिचुएशन व्हिच इज गोइंग आउट ऑफ कंट्रोल आम्ही मागतं फॉरगेट Whatever your inefficiency is, at least experts are there. Doctor asa, tumcha health minister sangita asa. Please take precaution. Bow yourself. You have failed, no doubt. Better late than never. Put some SOPs in practice. The DMA Act is still in force. There are some SOPs which you had applied. Ani goicha avazan tumka dille ho. Last year, when the COVID broke out and you were totally helpless, you were lost. Tenna goicha avazan tumka help kele administration to the extent that the central government picked up some of the main clauses in our SOPs and implemented in the central SOP which was sent. And it was acknowledged in their email reply. Thank you, goicha avazan. आईज असले सिच्युएशन जाले आसा नो डाउट चीफ मिनिस्टर वॉज हेल्पलेस लॉस्ट बट तुझे कडेन तर जायना दिसायना आनी कोणाक बसनी तें कदेलीर लेट समबडी टेक द प्रिकॉशन ला समबडी टेक सम एक्शन ना जाल्यार आर पीपल हे भिरांकूल जें वातावरण जाल्लें आसा इट वील कंटिन्यू एंड लॉट ऑफ पीपल कॅन गेट अफेक्टेड एंड इवन लूज देयर आज फुडें उलोवपाक आई रिक्वेस्ट माय कॉलीग एंड एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफ गोंयचो आवाज श्री आर्तुरो
कैप्टन बाबा जो भाई सांगला पे चीफ मिनिस्टर इज नॉट फिट टू बी सिटिंग ऑन द चेयर इज करेक्ट बिकॉज खुंयचे एरिया पळय ट्युरिजम जावं खुंयची एरिया जावं हेल्थ जावं एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन जावं रेवेन्यू जावं कितेंय जावं सगळें जावं पीडब्ल्यूडी जावं टाउन एंड कंट्री प्लॅनी जावं सगळें खुंयच्या दिशेन वयता ते आमकां कळना ते एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन हॅज फेल्ड सो बॅडली That even during these pandemic times, we don't get relief. Simple relief. Panchayat jaun, panchayat apun jayate kurta. Collector apun apunam jayate se kurta. Collector and explain kur pak jaye. Zori tor, tanche administration sarke asa jala. Tane explain kur unta hai. Question, 31 cases offshore आमचे ऑफशोर एम्प्लॉईज पे आसा काजिनोचे तेंका कोविड कशे झाले दुसरे म्हटल्यार ही आमची पळय एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन पळय आसा ते खंयचे डिरेक्शनान चलता ते म्हाका दिसता तेंका खबर पासून ना आतां जेन्ना पळय आमी घेराक पासून वयतले जाल्यार आमी प्रिपेर जाता खंयच्या घेराक हे प्रेपरेशन पासून ना लोकांक खबर पासून ना कोवीड खंयच्या डिरेक्शनान वयता पळय ते काजिनोन एसी आसता एंड वी ऑल नो दॅट दीस व्हायरस इज डिपेंडंट ऑन दी एनवायरमेंट सो वेर दॅर इज एन एसी इट इज गोइंग टू स्प्रेड वेर दॅर इज नो एसी नाव यू गोट टू सी नाव पीपल वॉट पीपल आर डुईंग गोरमेच्या दिसांनी धांव धांव एसी वयता सो हे प्रेपरेशन म्हणजे ओवर रिसर्च आमच्या लागी रिसर्च टीम ना जे आमकां साध्या मनशान ओ लोकांक डिरेक्शन दिलेले बाबा तुम्ही हिंगा वसना कित्याक हिंगा हे जाता ओर रिसर्च ना गव्हर्नमेंट रिसर्च ना हो आनी ताका लागून कोण कितें करता कोण खूंय वयता ते कांयच कळना आमी सगळ्या दिशा पूर्ण जाल्या सगळे एके शाळे सेंटरान काय किती जाता टेंपरेचर तांचो ओव्हर सपोज जाता पण जर आमच्या गोयात जायना आमच्या गोयात सकाळचे और सांजचे म्हणजे दो पडता आमच्या जवान घोडे आणि वाढू शकता सो हे सरकारान ताबडतोब आजी रिसर्च करची आणि फायबाळ करचे कोविड कशी स्प्रेड जाता पण सेक्शन
144 बॉन्ड This is the second picture of the same beach. These are thousands of people, and where these people are coming from? They are coming from COVID areas, COVID affected areas like Maharashtra. There is no check on them when they enter. They are simply there. This is an entire COVID transmission zone. And who is affected by this? Our poor people who are selling something. Who are trying to do small business on the shack, they get this COVID and then that is multiplied in thousands and millions to our people in Goa. The next thing what happens is, they will now come with an SOP and I am sure this is in the planning. Just like last time, the CM took long time to come with an SOP and finally they came with an SOP that you had to be quarantined in certain hotels only and those hotels were charging, I remember, at least up to 28,000 if I am not mistaken was the rate of a room for some star hotels. The cheapest was somewhere around 3,200 or something. So now is the time they are collecting these names to see which hotel we can get more commission and they will come after 10 days with one list of these are the hotels to be quarantined. And who has to stay in this quarantine? People like us who have got COVID from these kind of parties and situations. So these people come for 3 days, they enjoy, they go back, we are struggling for next 14 days. That includes death of our people. Who is ready to take the responsibility for this? Can the government compensate a loss of a family member? Is our question. So just because you want to satisfy some private crony capitalist, you want to put the entire state into danger with things like this. That I think so and we all think so and we are assured that you are not fit to be the CM, you are not fit for any governance, it's better you please resign and go home and let somebody else take over and keep our Goa safe and peaceful. Today Goans are scared to come out again. These people are roaming. Today in Kandolim you see our people are struggling to go to work because last night the sound was 1:05 in the morning. And what about those people? They have counted their money last night and they are still sleeping. This is our situation in Goa. What are we getting? Only pain and grief, nothing else. So, we are also thankful to the collector, deputy collector, who actually went and did inspections in and around the place. You will see this has come on Herald today. The casinos are full and if he comes with the SOP that is general for Goa, these people would have jumped on him and eaten his head off because it meant a lot of money for these people. And who are these people? Most of them are not belonging to our Goan community. Their only interest in Goa is to eat, eat, eat and suck out as much as they can from us Goans. The casinos themselves, you know, it is there only to give pleasure and excitement for those who are coming from outside the state. What about us? We get some little revenue from that and most of it is environmental damage. There is sound pollution, there is traffic pollution, everything we have to bear the brunt. The clubs, they were running entire nights from 27, 28, 29th, they went to do daytime parties. And the party started at 11 o'clock in the morning and they were going right through. First of all, the sound that was used there was what sound is being used like for sunburn and all. That kind of big sound was used. It was a chaos in Kandolim. We have three places which are running there. One is Toy Beach Club, one is Bombay Adda and Barrels. Barrels is run by the minister's son. That's why nobody is going to stop it. Toy Beach Club is a club where the Supreme Court has ordered demolition on this. But today orders are coming from Delhi and telling CM directly, don't demolish it, and it is still standing. The other club, Bombay Adda, is also the same situation, where the panchayat and everybody has gone and taken inspection and all, but that is also still going on. When we called the police are going, they are sending one robot police on a motorcycle to stop such a big party where thousands of people are there. What will that fellow do? He simply goes first, I am taking a sangle bomb korpa, he goes back, the party is on. Toy Beach Club extended their party after 10 o'clock in the night, and they went till about 4:30 or 5 o'clock in the morning with thousands of people. Now, you may say that Toy Beach Club and these other clubs are all private places. I am come here prepared with a picture of a beach. This picture is from Facebook which I have taken. It's of Kalamut Beach. I want to know whether CAN has managed to sell the Kalamut Beach to some private owner. If he is saying that this is not a public place, you suppose. Section 144 Ache Major Ulayam. Yes, Section 144 actually wo pandemic aata vadopak lagla, it has come long time back. It has not started just now. It has started almost 3-4 weeks back, where the second strain has been detected in places like Mumbai, Maharashtra, etc. But suddenly this Section 144 comes exactly before the Shigmo festival, and this was shocking to the entire state of Goa. The entire community was waiting to celebrate, were taken back, and they were waiting eagerly if at least one SOP was given to them to celebrate this festival. But till today there is no SOP. When the CM was questioned in the assembly about this SOP on Friday, CM said that on Saturday he will come out with a special SOP for Goa and for all these things. Today we have reached Tuesday, and till today there is no SOP. I want to tell the CM of Goa and the people of Goa that if our government is incapable of doing anything, the central government has already got some SOPs in place. Besides that, we as Goans of ours, last year when the pandemic started and the government was again crawling on their feet, it was we who had prepared a detailed SOP and we had given it even to the Prime Minister's office, from which a lot of points were taken and included into the central SOP. You could have used that. You knew we were there, we are still there to help you. You have implemented those SOPs in the past in many functions. You just have to implement that and give the permission for the Shigmo festival to go on. What you have done instead, and these are some of the SOPs which I have personally downloaded today from the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. They have got SOP for hotels and hospitality units. They have got SOP for restaurants. They have got SOP for entertainment parks and similar places. They have got an SOP for shopping malls. They have got an SOP for yoga institutes and gymnasiums. And they also have an SOP for religious places and places of worship. So we have all these SOPs, and the date of these SOPs is 1st March 2021, which is just few days ago. So we have all these SOPs, you need to follow these. Now these SOPs, if you see, the Section 144 was put for private places, for public places. And this is a printout of what Prime News has come out with. And it says, Section 144 was only imposed for public roads and public places. It was not imposed for private places. They could do their function with restrictions. This is what CN has said. Now we as Goans of Awaz want to add one line here, which maybe Prime TV has forgotten. Section 144 was imposed for public roads and public places. It was intentionally not imposed for private places. And why I am saying, and why we are saying intentionally, is because the CM knows that this is the week of Holi. Holi party, this is in Anjuna, I think he's talked about party, Arpara. And that is a new casino which has come, a poker gambling place. So we are thankful. And these are the people who are really working. Despite no SOPs, they are trying to save Goa and save Goans from all this distress. And that is why we thank them for doing good job. And we hope and pray that CM takes this thing seriously, listens to the health minister, comes up with an SOP immediately and control these situations that are going on so that we all Goans are safe and that we may have peace to enjoy in our own state. Thank you.
The minister from your place has said that they cannot implement SOPs regarding the hotels where food.
Regarding?
Yeah, all the hotels were booked.
Hotels are booked?
Yeah.
Okay. So when it comes to disaster management, this is the failure of his government only. He knows that there is a pandemic going on. He should have been ready because pandemic does not tell and count. But we know that it is there. They should have had reserved hotels or reserved places. If hotels are not there, we have schools, we have public places, we have got government institutions. You can definitely bring an SOP in place there. Why are we waiting only for private owners? And even in private owners, you could have reserved saying keep 10 rooms aside or a certain percentage of your rooms keep aside in case there is a pandemic, I mean a situation.